When I dreamed of playing Carnegie Hall, I never dreamed I would get to come and play here with the Opry. That makes it even more special.
I'm here to tell you I've been here in New York City since noon, 12 o'clock. I've had 17 slices of pizza. Our next guest has just released probably what's going to be one of the most pivotal albums of her career. She went back and dusted off a lot of classics that she grew up with, that her father grew up with, and the songs that really mean so much to her. And she's had a string of hits for an awfully long time in country music. But she's gone back and paid her respects to those that taught her how to do what she knows how to do. And nobody does it better. Please make welcome Miss Martina McBride.
Took myself down to the fair in town on Independence Day. Well, word gets around in a small, small town. They said he was a dangerous man. But Mama was proud and she stood her ground. She knew she was on the losing end. About your revolution, it's